Hello, once again, Frank Wolf from WNYathletics.com, and I am here at Cleve Hill High School, home of the Golden Eagles, where they are preparing for the 2019 season. Last year, Cleve Hill once again claimed the Section 6 Class C championship, and they are looking to do the same here once again in 2019. Glenn Graham returns for his 16th season as head coach. He's lost a couple of his horses in Javon Thomas and Aaron Waller, both who had exceptional seasons and were Western New York Players of the Year, Class 1, or Team 1 and Team 2, respectively. And then now they have Chris Diem remaining. He's the lone horse left back there, but he is still a guy that you need to keep an eye on each and every time he takes the field. We had a chance to talk to Chris Diem and a few other of the Golden Eagles, including head coach Glenn Graham.
And we know we're going to get everybody's best game, so we've got to be that team that works hard and tries to improve every time that we're out here. Otherwise, you know, there's a good possibility that somebody's going to come up and bite you, and if they get a chance, maybe even embarrass you. Not intentionally, but, you know, some people owe us something. The train may slow a little bit, but it'll still run pretty well. I like our offensive line group up front, and that's going to be really important. And then we've got some young guys coming up from the JV who have the capacity to be playmakers. And as long as they continue on the path they're on, I think we'll be okay. Participation was pretty good. You know, the school our size, if we can get throughout the summer 20 to 24 players who are dedicated to being in the weight room, we got that. We most definitely got that this year. Some guys worked off campus, and that's fine too. They were with good people, and so that's going to help us a ton.
Getting in the weight room as much as I can, you know, going over plays on huddle, watching, scouting. So it's almost an honor to play behind them, but it's my time now, so I got to step up and rise to the challenge.
You know, we had a lot of new kids coming to the weight room, which was always good to see, and I like to see that initiative, and it's really making me excited for this season because we had a lot of hard work in the off season.
Actually, just watching it last year, seeing everyone from DeMario to Zach, everyone, I'm like, all right, I'm want to touch the football. I want to see the football field. It's just great to actually work and be on the field.
Since we like changed up our offense, like the whole summer I was just working on running legs and stuff because, you know, last year we had Javon Thomas scoring all the touchdowns and Aaron doing the same thing. So I was just working on running the ball, but then he came in and then we decided to just start passing. So then I started working on that. So the first couple of days of camp was kind of like up and down because it was just something I had to get used to.
We have the saying, we don't tackle, we hit. And that is true, and other teams do feel that. So it's just us, we have a never give up mentality, and it's been through the years, and that's our three stripes on our helmet, our wings. So
we both been battling hard, getting good reps in.
There really isn't a big difference. They play the same to me. They both have the love for football, and that's what I really like. They both love the spot of quarterback, and they get it done.
Yeah, we've always been a run dominant team, but pass blocking is something we've always worked on in practice, so it should be nothing out of the ordinary, but it's definitely going to be, you know, something else.
Maryville is definitely a good school to play against because they bring their all, and so do we. So every time we play Maryville, it's going to be a dogfight.
It's going to, I mean, every team is going to be a challenge because we're not, you know, we don't have all the best athletes in Western New York anymore. We got to be nitty gritty, and every game's could be close or it could be a 50 zip. You never know. So our mentality right now is coming out into camp, working our butts off and getting ready for the season. And, you know, every game we're going to play like our last. So
we've won some, we lost some, but
you went to that game before?
Yeah, I won last year. I couldn't play last year, JV. I had an injury, so I wasn't allowed to play. But they're a good school.
I just look and see an opportunity because they're coming to play football just like us. So we just got to come out on the field and give it our all and hopefully get the win.
And we'll still be a primarily run football team, but there are going to be times when you're going to want to pass the ball. We have some guys at the perimeter who can catch and run really good clean patterns. So we're going to depend on both of these guys throughout the season to lead us on offense. I really like the attitude of this group. They're young. They know that there's been some really great teams in front of them. And like we said earlier, they want to embrace that challenge.